One day at the Oak Crest Library, Katie was sneaking a pizza. The delicious smell drifted over to a nearby dog who became determined to find it. Back at the library, Katie was just about to eat her pizza until the dog arrived. Then all of a sudden, both Katie and the dog stopped in their tracks. Out of nowhere, a giant monster came into the room. The dog quickly stole the pizza and dashed away while the monster gobbled Katie up. That is why you should never eat in the library.